The Chief Architect trim and extend tools can be helpful when editing polylines and polyline objects. These tools can be very powerful, especially when working with framing. Click and drag a line, then connect another to form a polyline. With the line selected, set this line as a trim boundary by clicking on the Trim Objects tool in the Edit toolbar at the bottom of the screen. Trim by selecting a floor joist on one side of the line. The floor joist will trim back to the designated trim boundary. Click on the Trim Objects tool again. This time, click on a floor joist on the opposite side of the trim boundary. The floor joist is then trimmed to the set boundary line on the side where it was selected. The Trim Objects tool can be used in sticky mode. Select the Trim Objects tool, then the Sticky Mode button in the Edit toolbar. In Sticky Mode, select multiple framing members. Sticky Mode will trim each selection. There is no need to reactivate the tool. Use the Fence option and save time trimming. Select the line for the trim boundary. Click on the Trim tool, then the Fence tool. Draw a line or fence across all of the joists that need to be trimmed. The selected joists will be trimmed up to the trim boundary. Let's take a look at how the Extend tool works. Begin by deleting the boundary line that was used in the trimming example. Select the rim joist on the far end of the building where the floor joist should extend to. The selected rim joist becomes the extend boundary. Click the Extend tool in the Edit toolbar, select Fence mode, click and drag a line across all of the joists to extend them to the selected rim joist. Trim and extend tools can be very helpful when working with framing or other linear objects. To learn more about the trim and extend commands, see the help menu and our support articles available on the website.